want to learn about three-point edits and how to accomplish them all within Final Cut Pro? We're about to show you. Three-point editing, what are we talking about? Don't worry, this commonly used technique is simpler than you think. Just select an endpoint and an outpoint on the clip you want to add. Your in and out points are the first two points in a three-point edit. Then position your playhead where you want to add the clip. The playhead position is the third point in a three-point edit. Now we'll execute an insert edit with the W key. As you can see, the clip's endpoint was added at the playhead position. Isn't that amazing? You can also select a range on the timeline. Press R to switch to the range selection tool. Then select a range. The start and the end of the range are the first two points. Switch back to the select tool by pressing A. Then, click anywhere on your clip to place the playhead. And you guessed it, that's the third point of the edit. This will be a front-timed edit, so this indicates the endpoint of our clip. Be sure to deselect the clip by pressing Shift-Command-A. Otherwise, you'll use the whole clip instead of the playhead endpoint. Now let's try a connect edit by pressing Q. This window may pop up if you don't have enough media in the clip selection to fill the range. We'll just press continue. Only the duration from the endpoint we selected to the end of the clip was connected within the range. And we're not done yet. One more thing. Here's another example using multiple clips. First, we'll select a range on one of them. Then we'll Command-Click to select another. Navigate down to the timeline and position your skimmer where you want to place your clips. We'll place them right here. The command for Overwrite Edits is D. And we'll backtime these clips by pressing Shift-D. Backtiming a clip will match the out point instead of the in point to the skimmer or playhead. Three-point edits are perfect for saving time on your next project. If you're looking for amazing plugins for Final Cut Pro, Pixel Film Studio Store is where you want to look, where you can find an amazing array of Final Cut Pro plugins designed to take your project to the next level. And there you have it, Final Cut Pro tutorials for free from Pixel Film Studios. If you enjoyed this video, please like, share, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll keep going with these. Till next time.